Welcome to our show. Today we're going to make Methi rice. It's my one of the favorite recipes. Let's look at the ingredients.
Oil, salt, garam masala, ginger garlic paste, coconut, red chili powder, turmeric, mustard seed, rice, onion, methi leaves.
Let's start with oil. Take a 2 teaspoons of oil. Golden brown. Now we are going to add ginger garlic paste, around 1 teaspoon. Methi water. And now we are going to close and cook until the green will be gone. Turmeric powder. Red chili powder. Garam masala. Salt to taste. Mix it well. Close it for 2 minutes. And now, rice. We have cooked the rice for 15 minutes.
for 5 minutes. It's ready now. You can serve it raita, papad or pickles. Thanks for watching this video.